It's important to understand that as believers, we have authority. You are anointed. We have anointing. But the question is of knowing our authority to use the anointing, and also of knowing how to release that anointing that we already have.
Yeah.
And that's released by simple faith. And I tell you, your faith can be tested. There's trials of faith. And I've never known one man of God worth his salt hasn't been through horrendous trials. That's just the way it goes. But through the trials, you learn to trust God.
Yeah.
And you learn the faithfulness of God. And when you come out the other side, I'm telling you what, God can use you in a powerful way. Never despise the trials. See, God is a faithful God. But we are anointed. And God wants to use you, not just me. He wants to use people, every believer who will dare and lay hands. I want to encourage you tonight, you can lay hands on the sick. You are anointed. So let's keep praying. People